When you're a teenager, you really have no clue what your identity is. You try so hard to find a place where you belong. What it's taught me, like what all these years have taught me, is just to like be myself. Once you understand that giving yourself is all you can do, it's so liberating. It really opens the barriers and lets you see the world in a wider perspective and meet new people and yeah, fully embody who you are.
And are you excited for the future?
Very. New chapter in life, hey? And it's going to be at my place of choice. And it's going to be studying what I like most. So what's there not to be excited about? So yeah, it's sad leaving stuff behind, but there's so much to look forward to.
It's nice that you're still up here working, yeah. Even after finishing everything.
Yeah, no, that was like the first thing I thought of when I finished. I was like, I need to make something now.
And what's next for you then?